current global circumstances suggest it's likely that this virus will cause a pandemic.
When the nation passed 34 million cumulative cases. Now, average daily cases have more than doubled in the last 2 weeks.
We are at the beginning of the storm.